Hey friends, this is Ram here. So today in this video I'm going to show you how to separate a mp3 file or an audio file from a video in Sony Vegas. Yes, sometimes we only required audio or a video file. So let's see how to separate it. Open the Sony Vegas and fetch the video to edit panel. Yes, so here's the video now. So this video is interconnected with both audio and video files. Here we can see, if I move this video, it moves entire video including audio file and video file. So to separate audio and video file, press Ctrl U here. Yes, now both are separated. Let's check. Yes, now moving only mp3 file here. Yes, here I need only mp3 file, so I remove video file from here. Let's remove this. Click on right click here and delete track. Simple. Yes, now video file is separated. Let's play this. Now playing only mp3 file. Here if you need only a video file, you can delete audio file as usual. Let's save this audio track in mp3 file format. Yes, so before that we need to select the entire region like this. Yes, and now go into file, top left, click on render as. Yes, so here we need to select mp3 audio. Yes, this one, mp3 audio. Click on this small arrow and select 320 kbps, this for better sound quality, and click custom thumbnail. Yes, click select here original material. We can also enter here at title, album name, year, etc. So no problem. Before rendering, give a file name and click on render. Click on render. Yes, almost over now. Yes, once it's completed, minimize this window and open that mp3 file format. Yes, this is the mp3 file. Let's play this. It's playing now. Yes, it's very simple. Like this we can separate both audio and video files from video. Yes, thank you so much for watching friends. Subscribe my channel to get more future updates.